After logging into Wercker, click the Add button and choose Add Application. Select the user account and the provider that contains your application repository. Click Next. The wizard fetches a list of your repositories. You can use the filter to find the repository that contains your application. Select your repository and click Next. You can choose whether Wercker checks your code out using a deploy key. See the documentation for your source control provider for specific details. We recommend selecting the default option. Wercker will check out the code without using an SSH key. Click Next to continue. Review the settings for your app. You can use the previous button to go back and make any corrections. To make your app public, select the Make My App Public option. Granting public access to your app does not grant access to your build information or settings. That information is always kept private. Click Create. Wercker creates your app and opens its Runs tab. You build your app from the Runs tab. To perform a build, your repository must contain a werker.yaml file. Click Trigger a Build Now to perform a build. The Runs tab shows the progress of your build. If your repository does not contain a worker.yaml file, see our video on how to create and configure a worker.yaml file. Learn more at cloud.oracle.com/containers/pipelines.